I am here in first light to find those with strong arms and steel nerves. Thank you.
Thank you. Notice it when you first approached, but just now I saw it quite clearly. Aura, my friend. The course of your destiny will affect that I am now.
Rumors say that corruption has spread inland. Some type of breach is opening up everywhere. As it should be. If Magistrate Bond has heard about these breaches, she'll be half mad with worry. Go ask if you can help. Don't be a stranger. I hope to speak to you again.
I was starting to worry. Have you heard these rumors of corrupt?
Of course.
He probably foresaw all this. That man is... If news of these corruption breaches opening up everywhere is true, we need all the help we can get. If news of these corruption breaches open... You've surely noticed by now the presence of the Marauders, the Syndicate, and the Covenant in town.
You're right, of course. Whether the Constable approves or not, after you speak with them, you'll have to choose for yourself which one will make the best ally. Oh, and do make sure to check in with me again afterwards.
You look like you've still got your sea legs. Well, you'll be right at home. Aye, we Marauders are a hardy bunch. We see this land here is ripe for the taking, and it's going to be us ending up on top. Might may not make right, but it sure is better than having your fate decided by others.
Share the inspiration of the spark. We, Covenant, uphold the sacred duty to safeguard this spark. This is the light that burns in the soul of every person. Without belief, without purpose, the spark extinguishes, and one becomes but an empty husk.
The Syndicate is the only lifeline out of this cesspool. I see that inquisitive sparkle in your eye. It is the same with us all. Knowledge stands above all things.
This bold warrior that approaches, perhaps one who wants to better themselves, one who sees valor and discipline as the highest virtues. You're a marauder now, so it's time to go on account. I've got a challenge. You're a marauder kind that will make you stronger, smarter, and faster. You carry yourself like one who's no stranger to conflict. Good! The Lake Cast of Hatchberg are vile, wretched creatures. Return them to the mud and seize whatever treasures they keep there. To the victor go the spoils.
Thank you.
Excelsior, my friend. You have proven your mettle this day. You will make a fine addition to the ranks of the Marauder. I salute you, fellow Marauder. I salute you, fellow Marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious. I salute you, fellow Marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.
Must you be just another dark shadow cast across me? Be gone, dark barbarian.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious. I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.
Well, I've been hearing good things about you and your new friends. I think you chose well.
on, my hasty friend. Slay those monsters. Collect that gold.
Salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. On the end, we will emerge victorious.
You've hitched your wagon to a faction, have you?
Fair enough. But I'll let you in on a little secret. I had a dream, and it gave me a plan for the settlement's defense.
All right, then. We dig a trench around the settlement and fill it with gunpowder. Corrupt it come, boom! Your part is just procuring the powder from the stores.
Thank you. Thank you. Up! Oh! Hi, I'm Plout Swamp.
You must fight to survive here.
Welcome to Cutlass Keys.
You profiteers let your greed for gold distract you from the real fortune of Eternal.
Ah, you look like you could use a rest.
Welcome. Thank you.